An ideal variant of fragrant borscht for a hot summer, which can be served with ice and sour cream. Now children will not be able to choose useful, but unloved vegetables and will eat the whole dish with pleasure. Prepare the specified ingredients. When preparing such a dish, do not add a lot of water, otherwise you will get not a cream borscht, but a liquid borscht. Peel the root vegetables and rinse them all in water. Cut the potatoes into small cubes and put the slicing in a saucepan. Pour in hot water, add the bay leaves and boil for 15 minutes. Grate the carrots and beets on a grater with small cells. Cut the onion into small cubes. Put 3 slices in a frying pan in vegetable oil for about 3 to 5 minutes until browned. Wash and cut the tomatoes in half, cut the green cuttings and grate directly into the pan, removing the peel. Put out the roast for another 2 minutes. Transfer the roast to a saucepan with boiled potatoes, add salt and sugar. Boil for 2 minutes. Chop the white cabbage and add it to the container together with the vinegar. It will prevent the discoloration of the borscht. Simmer for about 3 to 4 minutes until the cabbage is soft. Turn off the heat and taste the dish, adjust it if necessary. Allow to cool slightly. Pour the borscht into a deep container or chop it directly in a saucepan. So that the cream borscht does not turn out to be too liquid, it is better to drain half of the liquid into another container and add it as the dish is mashed. Chop everything for about 2 to 3 minutes, so that even small particles of vegetables do not get caught in the cream borscht. Pour the first into deep plates and serve with sour cream.